Oh, hi, puppy. My name is Yvonne.
Gesundheit!
Thanks. I think I've got a bit of a head cold.
Hey, Yvonne, I need to get to the top of this tower to contact the barking chain. Can you give me any advice?
Oh, sure. I know this place like the back of my wing. As you make your way up, I'll drop in every now and then with some advice.
Okay. Thanks, Yvonne.
Ride the swinging clock pendulums across the room to make it to the exit, and make sure to explore the hidden rooms on the side. Ride the piston up to the top of the room. Try jumping when you get close to the top.
Looks like fun!
Sure feels good to be out of there.
Good work. Jump toward the red counterweight when it reaches the bottom of its cycle. Look around the room as you're traveling up and down, and you might find some cool stuff. Now jump to the yellow counterweight. From there, you might be able to rescue one of your brothers. You can also jump on the green counterweight if you want to head toward the exit. Great! Now, make sure you explore the ledges that you can reach from this counterweight. When you're finished, come back here and then jump back to the blue counterweight.
When I get my paws on Cruella, I'm gonna...
Now jump off onto that ledge, and you'll find a way to get to the purple counterweight. From there, you'll find a way to the exit, which will take you closer to the top of Big Ben. Thank you. use the spinning gears to cross the gaps. You've almost made it to the top of Big Ben.